spell already. I don't think I have a spell for that.
Sharnian airship wearing Order of Masks colors just flew over my location. Going to check it out.
Negative. I need you back here. We know it's headed in the same direction anyway.
It's not bearing for the front at all, sir. They seem interested in some kind of temple way out here.
An Order Magnus is beyond you, Jack.
Debatable. Sir? It's the hand.
You're sure?
Okay then. Definitely sure. This just got very important, sir.
Agreed. You're clear for recon only. Follow, but do not engage. Find out what the hand is looking for.
Kirkin. Maybe engage a little.
Thank you.
slow. I get out of here.
What happened to the hand?
She rabbited with some kind of artifact. Aristaean by the look of it. I couldn't stop her.
Understood. Get back to the front as fast as you can. We've got soldiers pinned down by that howler near the West Passage Gate.
I'm on my way. Close to her.
They're retreating. You had something to do with that.
Just doing my part, sir.
You did well today.
Thank you, sir. But the hand of Sandrak. Any idea what she might have taken from the temple?
I'll look into it. You, though, you're going to be late. Get to the Palathon. Selection's starting soon.
I mean, the Palathon's kind of a hike. Isn't there, like, a field promotion you could do?
Nope.
Come on, you and me, ushering in a new tradition? Battlefield selection. No more long lines, convenient.
Dismissed.
Because she believed in me.
What's that?
That's why I wanted it. Want it. So bad. I need to prove to myself Luna was right. Soko.
Jack, the big day finally arrives, huh?
Yes, sir. That news traveled fast.
Kirkan might have led on that she thought you were ready for selection after this campaign was over. Her intuition is rarely...
Seems that Kirkan lets you in on her plans all the...
We do have our history.
Yeah, I only trained under her for 5 years.
The crippling uncertainty made you fight harder.
Maybe. So how's the road, sir?
Too dangerous for my liking.
Good idea.
Open the gate.
You'll need to be cautious, Jack. We've got incursions large and small around the clock here in Lord's Fell. The wound drifts have collapsed near the Oriman border, giving Rashan's airships a beachhead they've never had before.
It feels like it's growing faster, huh? When I was a kid, the wound was just this abstract void my friends and I lived over. I never really knew how much of the world it had swallowed up.
Ask me. It's a true enemy of the Everwar. In their endless fight for magic, the Magna ignore the Great Wound's relentless advance. Don't tell Kirkan I said that.
When you're right, you're right. See you later, Captain.
Thank you. Hear those shits yet?